Secret societies were originally formed for political ends. Yet most of the more remarkable secret associations which have existed in different ages and countries have probably either been originally formed to accomplish some political end or have come to contemplate such an object as their chief design.